In this video, I'll show you how to prepare a choropleth map. In the previous video, I'll show you how to represent the data graphically in a bar or pie diagram. In this video, I'll show you how to prepare a choropleth map. Now, this is a West Bengal zip file. Right click on it, go to the attribute table. You can see the data on here. So the population density, I use the population density for the choropleth map. Okay. Now, right click on it, go to properties, go to symbology, select the graduated, select the value. But no data are shown in here. So first you have to go to the attribute fields. You can see all the data in the text format. That's why it doesn't show in there. So make sure your data is in integer form to represent the choropleth map. So I make a duplicate column of the population density. Okay, just go to the attribute table, then click on the start editing button. Okay, so create a new field named as density, then the type is whole number or in the integer form. Okay, then just click on OK. You can see this is the attribute. Okay, now just click on open field calculator, select the update existing field, select the field that is the density, then just click on the field and value, select the population density, double click on it, so you can see the population density, then just click on OK. You can see the duplicate column was filled with the attributes. Okay, now save it. Okay, now go to properties, go to symbology, select the graduated. Now in the value field you can see the density. Okay, just because it is an integer value, then select the color ramp that is preferable. I'm selecting this color also, and select the mode that is equal count, or you can select other. I'm selecting the natural break. Okay, so this is the value. Okay, and the classes are 5. You can change the classes to 6 or 7 or 4. You can change it or here. Then just click on apply button, click on OK. So this is the choropleth map of the population density. You can check this by going the attribute. So just click on it for see the data on ascending or descending order. You can see the first here is 468 to 631. That means this to this is five districts are in the first category. Okay. Can see the highest is 3306, that is I think 3306 to 24306. This is the highest density found in the Kolkata. Okay, so by this process you can just create a choropleth map. For other videos on my channel, you can subscribe to the ITGIS. So thank you for watching this video.